was just a kid who was following his dad in his boots, stepping onto Normandy, glory, blood, and sand. I signed on the line and they put me on a flight, standing on the yellow feet, getting yelled at by the DI. A bunch of shaved heads in the mirror, so I shake mine to find my face. They trapped a man into the battle and left a kid there on the plane. This wounded warrior was sent back home to the land of the brave and free. We were greeted with indifference, bitterness, and hate. We were dying for our country, but our country was ashamed. And when they built a statue, I was there standing tall. That's when don't matter. Let me be the first. Welcome home. Welcome home.